Hello, it's Princescyther for VGgameplay, and this is round 7 of Streets of Rage. I'm getting through this game mega fast. This is the elevator level. You always get these in Streets of Rage games. That's an easy way to get rid of people if you do this. Damn. If you do this. There you go. There you go. Piece of piss, right? It's just a matter of getting them to that right spot at the bottom. Walking. Ah! Oh, God's sake! There's no, you can't use your special move in this one either, because obviously you're on top of a building. Come here. Woohoo! Taking them down. Walking. Don't think you can jump over yourself. Oh shit, you can. Damn. Shouldn't have really tried that out. Oh god, that was so close. I jumped over. Commit suicide, what a lamer. Come on. My bat. Walking. Da-da-da-da-da. Yeah, got a life. I might do this just set, you know. Whee! Bush. Walking. The music in this game kicks ass, doesn't it? Just forgotten how good it was. I know, you can use your special move. I didn't think you could, but you can. He must be a bloody excellent shot. Totally. I think that is totally placed the wrong way. That would have totally missed. It was kind of a waste, actually. Oh, I had him then. Why didn't I chuck him? Get me with that blade, bitch. And here we go, we're walking in. And that was the end of round 7! Not so tough, really, when you know how to do it. Look out for round 8. Nearly done now.